Damon Hill's on pole position tomorrow for the Belgian Grand Prix. We've got the Cup semi-final. We'll see you. Bye.
Rob Quist is going to be the challenger. Alcora over it. Rob Quist over in second. Jan Hassel is over in third. Three Barneys, four. Racing towards the elbow. And it's Alcora from Rob Quist. Alcora written by David Bridgewater from Rob Quist. Rob Quist coming to tackle him towards the near side. Rob Quist, the Gold Cup second, is now striding away. And Rob Quist is going to win the 1996 National. Rob Quist comes up to the line to win it. Rob Quist is the winner.